That's a bummer. Ooh, sausages. What are those, six? And a few of those. I'm gonna need more wood. So wood nearby? Yes. You idiot. This time on Nincompoop Corner. I don't know, man. I don't know. Burner miners. Really built that, dude. I'm gonna need to change that. Again? I'm really laying it on thick. Let's see. I'm going to want the hell is that? Chemical plant? Okay, man. That's handy. I got oil right there. I'm gonna make some ammo here. Dispense it to my turrets. Have I unlocked modules? I don't think so. I have no idea what I do with any of these. Never have I once messed with this. I'd like to though. Seems cool. That seems really cool. Further automate my stuff. Try that fast inserters there. Glad I'm doing this. Cut it straight down the middle. Doesn't seem like any attacks are really coming from this side, so I shouldn't need defenses. That's not good. What's going on here? Is that what I did? Or did I just cut it? What did I do? That should be fine. Now we can do that. And then I'm going to loop it back too. I feel like that's a pretty good waste of resources, but it'll be fine. It'll pay off later when I expand. Trust. Zoom in. Ow. I will need to move. Actually, no, I don't need to move you. I can place it right up front. It's so extra. I love it. Okay, so I want to get it on the other side now. Just like that. That's taking a lot. I was really hoping this would just be backed up constantly. I mean, I could cut those out. I'm gonna need more. This is no bueno. The relentless man. Here comes more. Let me get another wall. What door? Then double cheek this bad boy up. Oh crap. Why are you attacking from over there now? I literally didn't take the ammo supply that way. I thought we were in the clear. Is there more? No, we're okay. That's three signs. Alright, so let's get these. Oh, that's cool. Cool. Let's go ahead and just pretend like I never built this. Schlotchki, man. Go get some copper plates. Two, three, four, and five. Five sounds appropriate to me. Hey. That's cool. Did that flamethrower get done? I didn't need to get out of my vehicle for that today. Oh no, the flamethrower requires tech, yeah. I wish I knew the range on these things. Cause right now my turrets are just getting outranged, and that's the issue. Advanced oil, focused light capable of causing damage. Huh. That's cool. Coal seems to be doing fine now. So I ain't gonna really worry about him. This will probably be the best way to feed this, to be honest. There we go.